deflected on the way in, and Quick makes a great stick save, and Frederick had two chances. DeBrusk scores! Bruins draw first blood.
They deny a two-on-one with that back check, and then he's going to finish it off at the other end of the ice, picking up that loose puck. Doesn't panic initially. A lot of players were just trying to step into that loose puck, knowing the goaltender Quick was down. But no, pump little fake, gets Ruedel out of position.
Schneider through traffic. Lafreniere ahead. To Schneider, centers, Panarin scores! Found the five hole. The Rangers tie it to the delight of the blue-shirted invaders.
Schneider jumps into the play. The Bruins are defending. They're in pretty decent shape. But right there, Dan Heinen tries to sweep that puck. He reaches behind him. His body and momentum's moving one way. He's trying to retrieve that puck, but he actually just kind of taps it right back to Panarin. Panarin uses Zacha as a natural screen, and just a quick little snapshot goes through Zacha and through Swayman.
Shattenkirk. Lindholm. Panarin scores his 40th goal of the season. It deflected off Jake DeBrusk.
They got complete possession behind their own net. You got Lindholm and Shattenkirk out there, but they don't want to go forward with the puck. They're trying to manage it from behind. Wennberg comes in, puts a little pressure. Now the pass is errant. And Panarin tries to go across back to Wennberg. The diving defensive play by DeBrusk.
A shoulder saved by Quick. Boqvist in front. Marchand and Brazo muscles the puck over the line.
At the goal line when he scores this goal. He's on the net drive. He's being covered by Miller. Marchand gets the chance. They're taking a look to see if Brazo makes any kind of contact or goaltender interference on Quick. There's the shot and the save, but the puck squirts through. And then he taps it across the line. From that look, it sure looks like a good goal. And the Bruins have tied it.
Graham Skilner. Roslovic fetches the puck. Back to Fox. Roslovic.
Boston goals for by number 55,
Gustafson. Fox picks the corner. Seconds it takes the Rangers to answer.
Well, this is just painful. You know, you get the building alive with the goal by Brazo. It's early in the third. You get it to 2-2. That should give you some momentum. Instead, you turn right around and give up the tie score. You give the Rangers the lead again. You'd like to get a save there.
Through Zacha's stick, shovels to Coyle. Off Zibanejad's stick. Zibanejad slides it home.
Can be, but Boston has possession. Zacha makes a play to Coyle behind the net. Coyle's just trying to go low-high game, but Panarin with a good stick.
Dogged by Buckley Goodrow. Can't get it past Zacha. Final minute. Panarin finishes his hat trick. And the hats go flying at TD Garden. And most of them are blue and red.
Through Zacha and through Swayman. The second one, I called it a gift goal because of the mismanage of the puck behind the net late in the period.
Starting Saturday in Washington, and the Rangers sweep the season series from the Bruins, finishing with a 3-0 record with a 5-2 victory at Boston